watching the video today. Today, me and my brother are going to be playing PUBG, but in real life. We have laid out weapons throughout our backyard, which is basically our map. As you can see, he's showing you. So those are going to be like the weapons in PUBG that we have to find. And basically, we're going to be playing along as a character, but we don't really know what character we're going to be. But we're going to be like survivors. So yes, that is what we're going to be doing. And see you then. Where am I? Whoa. That's almost sunset. Sunset. Oh, where am I? This isn't my house. Oh. What? Do they have kids or something? Sound. Do you guys see that? Oh, there's a sword. Oh, I see someone. All right, I'm gonna go. Oh my God. God, he's coming after me. Oh my God. Oh God. Sorry guys, if you couldn't see, but he's like right there. Oh my God, guys. I think it's out of bullets. I'm running as fast as I can. Oh my God. Should make a run for it. Here I go. I'm running. What is he getting? He's got a grenade. Oh guys, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Bye, world. Alright, that's one less player to deal with. Let's go finish off the rest. Let's go grab this grenade. I heard something. Oh, One down, one down. Alright guys, I think we got them all. Guys, where am I? I still don't know where I am. I keep on respawning back. Like I keep on dying. Oh guys. That's a nice shed, I guess. Guys, oh guys, he has a gun, he has a freaking gun, he got my back, I'm bleeding out, guys, he shot me in my back. Guys, I think I killed him. My gun's out of ammo now. See? No bullets. I think he's dead. He's gone. Wait, who is that? Can't see anything. Oh my! Guys, he's... Oh, no, no, no. I can't stop today. Guys, I think this is the end. There's one less to deal with. That's three now.
About to be a dead meat. I'll leave you this one, kid. Next time you're dead meat.
He just even hit. I'm leaving.
Three?
Okay.
Okay, wait. What do you want? What do you want? Well, maybe we could talk this out.
Leave.
Why?
Because it's my property.
Talk to me in person without a gun.
No.
I ain't got one. I'm unarmed.
Okay. You have fists.
And you have a gun. You're that Shotgun. Scared? Oh, I'm sorry. So, what's so special about this property anyway?
The legend has it that this property has gold under it, diamonds, and also this property used to be roamed by zombies.
My mission is over.
Okay, hey guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to comment down below and subscribe. And here's my brother who helped. So make sure to subscribe to his channel. And yeah, I need a big thumbs up and his too. So yeah, see you next time. Bye guys.